We're just try streaming this again because that's my best bet.
I did pick old buddies though, just so you know.
Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Everything's looking good. Everything's looking good. Everything's looking a-okay. Let me go to my phone. Maybe my phone will be there. Nope, it's on my phone, so that's good. I'll be right back. Hold up, bro. I'll be right back.
Yo, this shit's scary as fuck. Yo, these motherfuckers chasing me.
Yo, do me a favor, bro.
Yeah, we gotta get the hell out of here. You right? Oh, I like the fluidity. This is nice.
So you might have to do me a favor. Can you go to my stream and see if my stream's okay?
Yeah, I got you.
Because I just...
Shit! Hold on, Justin. I'm getting fucking eaten out here. Bat to the fucking head. Oh, shit.
Alright.
I started mashing the fucking X button. I did like an uppercut with this fucking bat.
Oh, it says to 12. I think I might have to do the same thing as you, bro. I think I might just do it. Because it says tutorial, so I think I have to go through it anyway. So I'm just trying out. I'm really hoping, like, you're gonna have to go on YouTube and see like what the title is and everything like that, because I'm afraid to touch anything.
Shit.
Actually, no, here. I think I can do it on my phone.
Yeah, okay.
Can I even go on my phone and do it? Who knows?
Keep moving. Keep moving.
I'm trying to do it last.
Is he on my phone? That's weird.
It says you're live right now.
I'm live right now?
It said you were.
That's weird. I should be live right now.
It says you are, but it's not working. It's like it's whole live stream offline.
Huh.
It's because I'm green, isn't it?
We gotta keep moving. That gate won't hold him long.
Alright, we out. We out. We out. Better be worth what it took to we get out here. Then. We're running.
Let's do the tutorial first.
Trust me.
Yeah.
These army camps have food and real beds.
Oh, what?
Dude.
Dodge.
If you keep tapping. Did you hit that motherfucker with that bat?
Yeah.
Dude, that's just heavy. I was like, yo. Fighters got through their security. What security? That was no There's ordinary bat hit. Like, he like. He fucking smacked the shit out of him.
Bro, I just so freaking whacked him.
See, I ain't scared of no
God.
Fast searching. Bring them on.
No, I was just searching thoroughly.
Oh, I got a bag of snacks.
I'll search it thoroughly.
Oh, broke my bat. Oh, all I'm right. Stuck.
I got this. All right, he's got bandages. I could use bandages. Or right, you could use it while walking. Use bandages takes time. Try to
Yo,
use
I'm
them
knifing now. I don't know. Back. Man, wait till your bat breaks.
Nah, my bat's
I'm swinging
not
like
break.
I got it.
My bad.
Oh, I got
break.
A screwdriver now.
I'm careful. All right, fast search it. Nothing found. Oh, my bat might have broke.
Yeah, my shit just broke. You can't scare up a
stronger weapon. Oh, stabbed. Damn, what the hell? I could mess it up if I fast search it. Oh, get shanked. Alright, achievement unlocked. Bring the. Okay, I'm not pronouncing that.
Dude, I'm getting a real.
Bro, I'm trying to figure out what the. Idea.
Let me turn my audio down a little bit. Work. Voice, sound effects, there we go.
How do I do this? Unequip. Wait, hold up. Did I just pick up
something? Yo, tell us that noise. Okay, there we go.
Did I just pick up something? Alright, you know what? Alright, whatever. Yeah, I'm just gonna fast search it. I can't do anything else. Alright, so I have a viewer, so I'm assuming. Yo, is my thing now working?
Let me check again.
Am I, like.
Yeah, it's working
now. It's perfectly fine. Alright. Is me, sure?
Yeah.
Quality is okay. You hear yourself? You hear me?
Just.
Is.
Wow. Let me check real quick. All this time, I got a crowbar, so.
I'm just fast searching, bro. I can't bother.
Yeah, you're good. It's just a little bit delayed because I think it's just like that. Honestly.
Yeah, I think that's you can't really avoid that. You only came back because you this makes you so you hear yourself.
I got a wooden
you hear
bat.
Me. Everything's okay with that.
Yeah, everything was good.
Alright, perfect. righty there.
I gotta. Oh, knee swing. So, but wait, hold
on. Another thing. One. Oh my God. What's the title of the stream?
Just fast searching right now. Alright. Dead of Decay Ultimate Bundle Live.
Alright.
Xbox One.
Yeah, so let's get that. Oh, yo, I just did a spin knife stab to this. Oh. Yo, my boy is from the UFC, bro. My boy's from the UFC. Hold up. Wait, let me text you something real quick. Hold up.
Note from Searcher's Wall.
There we go. Alright. Bro, how far are you? Did you open the door? Are you using your flashlight?
No.
You never used your flashlight yet?
No.
Alright, so I think I'm ahead of you. Alright, I'm trying to. Oh my God. No! It's kind of not. Yo, boy, I'm trying to save you.
Whoa! Nasty. Looks just like. Hey guys,
I'm gonna have to kill. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to kill my. Fuck.
Fucking biter bit me. Fuck. So much for food and beds.
I'm not even hitting anything.
Bro, I tried saving my boy, and he ended up just getting bit.
Poor guy.
I think he's dead. I'm gonna have to kill him. I'm gonna have to put him down.
We think he's dead. We're not exactly 100% sure. Nah, I'm not a doctor.
In most he's zombie movies, he would, what the heck?
He would be dead.
Yeah, he would be dead.
Yeah, he would definitely be dead by now.
Like, he would definitely be dead. Check or eventually
yeah,
turn.
Yeah, my flashlight just came on.
Yeah. Be careful, bro. You better save your guy. Really oh, yep. Like you never got bit he's before. Gone. He's gone. He's gone. Oh, yeah, I forgot to text my Angel. No, you didn't yet. Just letting you know.
Alright. Yep.
Alright, here we go. Yo, look at this game. What the hell happened here? Yo, this game's honestly beautiful.
Yo, it won't let me save him. I'll talk to him. Hey, man, you alright?
Oh, he's still alive. Oh, he's still alive. Damn. Sorry, I'm just making sure, Angel. Just making sure. What do you think of the game so far? And by the way, tell me if my stream's okay or not, Angel, because I don't even know myself. I feel like I'm burning
hot. All right, let's see if we can find you some medicine.
Find you some medicine.
I'm just trying to figure out how me and you play together.
Codeine is medicine. Come on.
That'll work. Wait.
Yeah, I can't invite you to the game yet, so.
Yeah, I think we have to do this. Hold up, wait. Did I not put that on? Hold up, wait, what? Did I not just put that on? I'm pretty sure. How do I do the? Okay. All right. So that's.
I hate like how loud the fast search is. Like it literally stops me from searching, so that way it can make a noise.
I'm trying to figure out. All right. So that's the skills. That's the inventory. Okay. All right. So I. Oh. That's. Oh.
What?
I'm freaking retarded. That's all. Just me being retarded. Search deeper into the camp for something to help Alex. Alright, so right now, I can't find any stuff.
Yo, I just choked this guy out, snapped his neck.
Okay, so I'm assuming we gotta go this way.
That is a
oh, briefly. Oh, hold up. I'm holding it. There we go. Alright, there we go.
Yo, if this guy turns on me, I'ma kill him. Oh, he got bit by a zombie.
That was sick.
I'm kind of liking this new weapon. Machete.
Quiet.
Oh, I dropped it.
Nah, she don't see me. She don't see me. Alright, maybe she does see me. Maybe she might see me.
Yeah, I dropped this thing twice.
Yeah, alright, you know what? I'm just gonna end up having to kill all of them.
Be like, okay, she has made eye contact with me.
Come on.
Yeah, she definitely sees me.
Okay, right now, I guess I'm a whacker. Yo, these zombies are honestly shit. I think I was supposed to be stealth this whole time, but I'm just killing all them. Oh my god. Lord have mercy, I just destroyed. Oh my god. Whoa.
What are you in, like, that circle of zombies?
Yo, yeah, Alex did save me. Now I'm in I have to be stealth for like a split second. What is that?
You can kick
what
with A too.
What is that? Oh.
Hey, up here. Get to the ladder.
See, Angel, that's the man, whoever that guy is. He's the man. Run. Yo, how did Alex get there? Yo, Alex left me? Alex, what you doing? Alex is not the man,
yo,
bro. If
I'm
you
snapping
come
next,
on, Alex, get over here. Yo. Oh. Yo, I know.
I'm about to leave that guy behind, man.
What are you doing?
Man, he got bit.
This camp has been decommissioned.
Did you decommission the food, too? We haven't eaten in days.
Yeah, who's this guy?
Strategic redeployment of resources. The brass pulled the whole op. The army's gone, my friend.
Oh, my. See, those stealth finishes, man.
He hit the... Bro, yo, one second he was next to me, and this next second he was gone. He was gone.
Uh-oh. I've heard that symptom before.
My friend got bit by a real nasty zombie with blood all over it.
Yeah, normal meds won't help.
Have you been to the one with the red eyes?
Yeah, I climbed the ladder. You have to climb the ladder.
Yo,
look how fast he dips. Look how fast he dips.
Yo, he gone.
Yo, he dipped. All right, well.
Was that my homie?
All right, hold up. Go down. No, okay. You don't say. All right, hold up. Now, let's go down. We'll go down. There you go. That's all I want to do. Just go down. There we go. Why do I hear zombies still? Are they here? Nah, they're over there. Leap over obstacles. Okay. Alright.
That's how probably how I'd be feeling. He's like, it's like my fucking blood is on my blood is on fire.
He never gives up, does he?
Okay. How do you turn the that's how you turn off the flashlight. Alright.
He says his blood is on fire.
Like in every zombie movie, when you get bit by a zombie, it's over.
Yeah, no, right? Yo, do these people not watch movies like Quan of the Dead? Dawn of the Dead?
Like, I don't want this guy in my fucking pack.
That thing looks like the one that bit me.
Are you trying to get the rest of us killed?
You're looking at blood plague. Once you catch it, you just burn up from the inside.
Oh.
Hold up. I'm gonna turn into one of those things?
You would, if I weren't here.
No.
You.
Final boss, the ladder. The ladder's always the final boss. Alright, wait, hold up, follow. Alright, why do I have to follow him? Yo, I didn't get bit. I'm not that stupid.
Case in there.
What? They don't have flashlights? Oh, no. Nah, this is sketchy. This is sketchy.
Are you at the research bio lab?
Yeah, I'm inside. We have to find something. That's a damn lie. He's dead. He did. There's no point in saving him. Can I just kill him myself? Because this guy is just, I don't know. He's a liability now. Where the hell? Alright, give that. Why did I have to give that? I just pushed her. Oh my god. I just shoved her. They're going to try and save him, and he's going to turn just like everyone. It's always like that. It's always like that.
The Zeds are swarming the east perimeter.
It's never been like not have been like that. That's what I'm gonna say.
Oh, I can't leave Charlie.
You know I can't leave Charlie.
I really don't want to help this guy.
Then we all die. Charlie's gone, but this guy still needs your help.
Okay, but I need to say goodbye. You know.
Make it quick.
Who's Charlie? I know Charlie's not the person in the cage, right?
I need your help with something.
Oh,
hopefully not.
In the cage.
LOL, what the fuck is a Zed? Just call them zombies.
There's only one option now.
Honestly, no.
But I don't have the strength.
Nah, wait, hold up. What does she want me to do? Talk to Vess. Except, please take this gun.
The camp's compromised.
Give me a gun. By all means, give me a gun. I need a gun. They should have gave me a gun, like, look at. Yeah, hold up. Ready, Larry? Look how quick I am. Look at this quick draw. Ready? Whoop, boom! Yeah, hoop-a-yum. Execute Cage now. Oh, wait, I have to execute him.
Please, do don't let me go out like that.
Yeah.
No way.
You don't know what
someone's
I'm about to do
come
to you.
Out with all the great plans. I'm sorry.
Can I kill him too?
Hope you're in a better place now.
It what? Damn. We're calling him were persons now.
Can I? Oh wait, hold up. They call
what
him.
What the hell is he now?
In killing Flores Heller. What the hell was a Zed though? Can I kill him? Nah, my man's more than a zombie. My man's more than a zombie now.
Except the gun.
Nah, he's more than a zombie. Nah, this man's Superman. He's Superman.
Thank you.
Alright, can I drive?
I never have to repay the favor.
Hey.
What do they want me to kill him?
Yeah, you pop him in the head.
Oh Lord.
Can I not drive?
Oh,
talk
I'm
to
sorry,
Dyer. Alright, let's talk to him. Let's head to town. I say we try the town in the plateaus, that we should aim for town in the valley. I think the valley is pretty
nice. That was a hard decision,
nice.
But hey, you know.
I guess they don't want to be invasive by calling them. Hell yeah, I'm driving. What you mean?
Dude.
What you mean?
Dude, I feel so bad for that guy.
Yo!
Like, we just killed the same thing that he's about to turn
into. Did you just see Vasquez, or whoever Vasquez, I think, I don't know her name. But, yo, did you see that barrel roll she did? Yo, that barrel roll.
How the hell do we do this without the army around?
How do I drive?
It's simple.
I'm like trying to.
What are you talking to Angel too?
Yeah, Angel's in my chat. I don't know how to drive. Oh wait, I'm not even driving anymore. I was driving up by myself. Okay, you know what? Yo, she just barrel.
I'm driving.
Yo. Yo, her barrel was owed. Oh my god. Oh, that shit was funny. That shit was funny. I think that's the whole tutorial. I think now we could play with each other if we wanted to.
Shane said he's watching now. He was like, why does he have Overwatch as a thumbnail?
Oh, I forgot to change it.
Yeah, that's what
funny.
I told him.
Yeah, thank you for letting me know. I'm afraid to honestly change it, but I think I'm going to have to change it or else I'm not even going to get any viewers. So, let's risk it for the biscuit.
Risk it for the biscuit.
Let's just risk it for the biscuit, bro. Let's just stay.
Feel like, ooh, Overwatch.
To thumbnail. There we go. I'm just risking it for the biscuit, bro. Risk it for the biscuit. Risk it for the biscuit.
What a place did you go to? I think I went to like the town in like the valley or something.
I went to the valley.
The last one?
Yeah, the bottom one.
Yeah, damn.
Yeah, I did the bottom one.
Great minds think alike.
Right? Alright.
The other ones just seem like death.
I know, I just got a vibe that I was about to die.
I guess we better start scavenging.
A bad vibe.
Nope, I think either the.
More fuel.
Nah, bro, Overwatch is like the 99.
He was like, risk it for the biscuit.
The way that blood plague is progressing,
yeah, but I gotta change it anyway.
Without a place to rest.
Nope, I'm pretty sure my freaking thing just went out. Almost pretty sure. Hold up, though.
Now.
Because I'm hearing voices, but
for
the actual person is not popping up.
It's time to get off the road.
And I think I know why he's doing that.
Bro, they got dead ass bodies
sometimes
out here, yo.
Hold up, change thumbnail.
Like right on the street.
State of decay. Good. Then we go to this. There we go. That's it. There we go. Set your multiplayer preference.
Yeah, you changed it.
Yeah, there we go. I think I killed
it. There we go. That's it.
Honestly, bro, what can I call you? But by the way, hi, welcome to the stream. I don't know. Can you give me a name to call you or a nickname?
Me?
No. So this person on my stream. Welcome, by the way, though. Welcome.
Oh.
Are you making yours offline, private, or friends only? I think I might make mine friends only.
Friends only.
Yeah. Alright.
I think I spotted a possible home site as we came through town.
Yo, my guy's Asian, though.
Alright, now,
that's dope.
How do I invite you?
We're too exposed out here to stay for long.
Squiggles.
You have to use your radio or something. Send an invite.
I got you. Oh, never mind, you got me, actually. Boom.
Well, hold on.
Nope, too bad.
Yeah,
I already did it.
Good.
Too late.
I was gonna say, because you're streaming. I was about to ask. Yeah.
Hey, don't worry about it. Alright, join game.
Yo, this commander... Carl or whatever the hell is Benson.
Alright, so now we're finally good.
Yo, what's this guy's issue, man? I like walk up on him, he's like, yo, what the hell?
Bro, I'm
don't aim
hype.
Your gun at this guy. He's
I'm
really
hype.
Shaky.
I'm hyped for this game.
You've been bitten, ain't you?
Okay.
I don't trust
primary
it.
Goal.
Oh, come here. Put your gun on this guy.
Is to cure Alex. And I didn't read
the
rest.
Where the hell are you at?
So lovely. Four viewers, welcome. Welcome.
I don't even see you, yo.
By the way, Angel, let me know. Is the thumbnail now better? Did it fix? Did it change?
Yeah.
Oh, you told me,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it fixed.
Yeah, you told me.
Yep.
All right. Rich coming to clutch.
Bro, where are you at?
I'm loading. The loading screens are kind of long in this game.
Okay, you're loading.
Yeah, it's kind of long.
When you load in, put your gun on this guy, because he's looking mad fishy.
Who, Alex? Because
nah,
I popped him.
Benson.
All right, popped
yeah.
that. Oh. Something's going on here.
Come here, I see.
Oh.
You standing in the middle of the
room. Helping another player.
That's
when you join someone else's
bodies.
Game, your role is to assist them. You can contribute supplies to their community and use their facilities. You earn influence instead of standing. Okay. I don't know what that's you, right? You just who is he?
This motherfucker, he got problems.
Not to scare you, bro, but there's a thing behind you. Westward. Turn around very slowly, because there's a thing there. To the right. Where are you heading, bro?
Oh, it was a zombie.
Yeah.
It was a zombie over here, too.
Oh my god, that was the longest loaded. I think this game has, like, the longest. By the way, hold up. Why don't we just hop back in the car?
Oh. Alright, I got you.
Oh, so your stats
you can
improve.
Drive.
Yeah, I'm way less of a control freak than I used to be.
All right, we're leaving.
Yo, what Benson doing?
Boy, we don't got gas.
We got no gas.
We don't got gas.
God damn it! Hold on, you get in.
I thought. Damn.
Oh, yo, Benson. Benson, hit me with the fucking door. What? Yo. All right,
Benson,
yo,
we going this way.
Doing,
yo,
Benson.
We going this way then.
God damn it, Benson. You have one job.
Yeah, I think this is the best way to go. I don't even know what's the other way, but...
Look out for that thing that looks dead, but ain't really dead. I think I can go much longer
without a rest.
Without a rest?
Yo, his stamina is low. A Gonzalez represent.
Yo, these things over here crawling, yo.
Nah, we don't need to kill him.
Oh.
Hold up, I'm hearing something over here. Oh, yo, you trying to pick a
Sorry.
Fight. You trying to pick a... Yeah. Get the hell out of here. Yo, honestly, I think the combat reminds me of, what's that zombie game? What's the popular zombies game?
Dying Light?
No, not Dying Light. The other one.
Far Cry?
Far Cry's not a zombie game.
Far Cry, can't remember. Dying Light? Dead by Daylight?
No, not Dead by Daylight. It's I know Dead by Daylight. Oh, wow, I was about to smack this guy right here. Yo.
Fuck Benson.
I'm a little fast.
Fuck Benson, yo. Fuck Benson.
Yo, what's the name? What's
the hell? Yo, who the hell in here?
Oh my god.
Let's just
Who's here?
Back,
okay? Oh, we got a red eye one. We got a red eye. Yo, get the hell out of here.
Yo.
What is the game?
Get
oh my gosh, Shane Greenlee. Dead Rising! Yo, Shane, good looks, right? Good looks. It reminds me of Dead Rising. That's it. Oh my
I couldn't
god,
for life
yo,
think of that.
What the hell? If you say Last of Us. Oh my god, Last of Us. Not quite zombie free yet. Okay, so they want me to loot here.
Yo, what's over here growling?
How do I loot here?
Growling. Oh, thank you, Benson.
How do I loot here?
Thank you, Benson.
Yes, I want. Alright, you know what? Whatever. There, by the way, welcome, Shane. Welcome. Can I not loot here? Wait, hold up, bro. I think you have to loot.
Why do you think that?
Because, yeah, you're the only one looting. I can't, every time we walk by to each other, next to somebody, they just,
I can't,
they don't know
I can't pick any of this up. Where should I put this? Let me drop this extra shit. I don't need this note, do
what's
I?
What's this? Suppressor. Oh, a suppressor. What's this? Parts. I'm taking the parts. Oh, so you buy... Oh... Yo, Benson, if you don't move...
Yo, Benson's over here, man. Oh.
Yeah, I'm taking
it. I was about to say, man. He's on my screen.
Can I not take this?
Where should I put this?
Okay, you
know
Stash what?
Stash of powder
you know
and
what?
Primer.
You know what?
I don't
that,
know what that does,
screw
but
that.
I ain't into drugs like that.
Screw that. Yo, you have to loot something over here. This thing over here.
Yo, my rucksack is full of shit.
Bro, blue here.
Gotcha.
And then either here or... By the way, can I loot this body? No, I can't loot dead bodies. And
there's
also
a thing in there. I see it lit up. Anything? God! I do it for 2 seconds. Come on now.
Oh, get over here. Get over here. Get over here. Oh, so smooth. Look at that res. Yo, I know, right? I think it's because I'm not the host. I think I can't loot because I'm the... Oh, you're the host. I think that's how it is.
Oh, shit.
I don't know. Can I just state, my man's got no hops. My man's got no hops.
Dude, I can't even jump. I couldn't even jump over top that fucking thing.
All right, so he had... Look at... What? Yo, look at how he jumps. Look at it. Like,
I got a...
Yo, his hops are so low, bro. Yo, he has to work out those... Oh. But then off the vert, like, look at the vert. Like, he got hops. Can't lie.
But I gotta drop this pistol.
Bro, you good?
Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out how to...
Oh, wait. What? Nah, I don't need a bat.
Where should I put this?
Yeah, I got too much stuff, man. I can't.
I can't even carry it either. Oh, hello.
Damn, bro.
So, it says search, container search. So, you looted all three of them? Oh, my God.
Well, I did, but, like, I couldn't, Yo, my rucksack is just full of shit.
So, just drop stuff if you can. No, there's nothing here. I think you have to keep on going back in the building. Yo, my man's got no hops. Yo, it's not even a hop. It's a skip. Look at that.
Yo, Benson, what are you doing, Benson? Yeah, look at... I'm worse because I got all this shit in my backpack.
Oh, one shot. All right.
Yo, I heard that bitch said something about you, yo.
Cardio is getting up there.
Yo, go get her.
Look at that. Ooh, arm chopped off. Watch out to the right. Watch out to the left. I mean, I came in. I only know my left and right. So you couldn't... There was nothing in there, right?
Chop this bitch. Oh, what the hell?
Oh, what the... Now look at that suppressor. Yo, the suppressor is so... What? It's thick. Shane, oh my god, that's the same jump animation as Star Trek the game. Yo, look at that jump animation. Yo, look. Yo, hold up. Yo, what? What is... Yo, did you see... What's his name over there? Benson? Yo, you...
Yo, what is Benson doing? Benson. Where is he at?
He just came over here. Oh god, climb over obstacles. I don't understand the...
Oh bro, this pistol is nice.
Yo, the jump animation, I'm never gonna get over.
Travel to the... All right, we gotta travel this way.
Huh?
We have to go to the
orange thing. Oh, that makes a little more sense. I think Benson, you good? Yeah, I don't think Benson's good over here, bro.
Yeah, I'm about...
Oh, never mind. You good?
I'm about to
He's
leave
good.
Benson behind.
Didn't even know Star Trek had a game. LOL, it sounds terrible. I ain't never seen gameplay. I think I heard of it. I heard of it, of a Star Trek game. Never saw it. Never played it. Just heard of it.
Man, why I gotta be the one carrying this rucksack? That's what I don't know. Man, you should have been the host.
Yo, why does my guy look like he's dying after running like 2 minutes?
Man, you add a shape, man. I told you.
Yo, wait, hold up, yo. We look exactly brother. Brother.
Who are you?
Brother. Yo, yo, what's she doing?
Hold up.
I don't care here. Who are you? State your name.
You looking just like me right now.
State your name.
Same gun?
Nah.
What gun is that?
This is M9. M9. What you got?
I got the P220.
Oh, P220? Oh, I heard that shit just came out, too.
I don't know, man. You're looking like a fraud right now.
He's on the sticks too much. Why is Benson...
You look a lot like me, yo.
Yo, hold up. Why is Benson locked? Why can't I just jump over the gate? Hold up. Can I not jump over this gate? Okay.
Up right there in this bitch.
Yo, open the door. Open the door. Oh,
I got him.
Good. Alright. You know what? Weave. Alright.
Bob and weave.
Hold up. Someone's on the stairs.
Up, they're on the stairs.
I got him. I'm going downstairs.
Get him.
I got downstairs.
Alright, good.
There's
Jane. Dude, I can't really carry anything. That's the thing.
Is that glowing? I thought that thing was glowing, but. Is it? No, it's not. Alright, I guess that's just the light. Light reflection. I'm just retarded. Look like you're hopping the board.
I was trying to.
Oh my god. Yo, Benson was stuck on something. So upstairs is.
What the hell?
You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yo,
that zombie scared the shit out of me.
So upstairs is cleared?
Yeah.
Areas explored. I mean, we haven't explored enough, apparently, so we have to explore more. I forgot, running is not the analog stick. It's different. What's up,
yeah,
Benson?
Yeah, that honestly keeps messing me up, too.
Alright, so this is a bathroom. Yo, this is honestly a pretty lit home. Yeah, I just went down here. Here, loot more downstairs, I guess. Oh, wait, hold up. Did you loot this shack? There's a shack over here. Did you loot this?
Yeah, I don't think... I couldn't go in.
There's a door on the other side. Alright, that's it. I just got it. We're good.
Claiming it.
Sure. Sure. I don't know why, but this is getting me hype. Is it really? Yo, did you see that squeal?
Who's getting beat up out there?
Yo, you didn't hear a squeal right now? Oh, I see him.
I'm scared right now.
I got him.
Like, bro, I am scared.
Oh.
Lockable case keeps...
Boom.
Or ammo. Or...
Oh. Yeah. Maybe since it has zombies. Yeah, maybe, bro. Maybe. Talk to Gonzalez. Talk to who?
Yo, our food stockpile low.
Where there she is.
Yeah, I still got all this shit in my backpack.
What's up, Gonzalez?
Hola, friend.
Hola.
What's new?
Only host can. Yo, sick. Come over here.
Where the hell you at?
I'm downstairs on the backyard. In the backyard. Gonzalez represent.
Damn, I almost broke my leg.
Alex is just known for just dipping and dodging. That's what he's known for right now, just dipping and dodging. Alright, you got it?
I can switch to Gonzalez, but,
also, you can switch characters.
Oh, build a facility.
Travel to cell tower so you can survive. Survive. Yo, English! English is too hard.
Yo, I think I got the blood plague.
Why can I fit that? Hold up. Why? Yo, you mind telling me why can I fit that? Oh, there's emotes. Oh. Act like a zombie. Act like a... Yo, Rich, come over here.
Where are you at?
Take a look at this. Ready? Hold up. I'm a zombie.
I'm done.
Yeah, I'm a zombie.
You're gonna get shot.
Like, hold up. Wait, I could cry too.
Looking mad like a zombie right now. What the hell?
Yo, hold up. Let me pop a squad real quick. I'm being tired.
There you go.
I'm
okay.
Too tired of this, bro. All the zombie hunting and
I
shit.
I fucks with that. That was dope.
Alright, so we have to travel somewhere. We have to travel north, I guess, this way.
Anyone need anything while
I'm
risking my life?
For some reason it says survivor has blood plague. Is that me?
Nah, I think that's Alex. I think that's Alex.
Okay, well fuck her, him or her.
Yes.
I'm just trying to make sure my dude ain't gonna drop dead.
Yeah, my cardio is 3 stars. That means my guy should survive at least a little longer. Hop the board and free.
My cardio is a little bit better.
Oh, wait, hold on. Nope. I gotta wait for it to cover. So this is the cell tower right here. Go ahead and climb this. Go ahead and climb it. Climb it. I ain't climbed that. I'm afraid of heights. Alright, here. You have to do this. You have to do this.
Yo, that thing is... Oh, yeah. My bad.
You have to do this right here. Yeah, right here. And then, oh my god, that ass. Okay.
Scraps of circuitry.
They have the
parts.
GTA system of gaining attribute. Honestly, I think it's too fast. I think the attribute gaining thing that they added is just too fast. Yo, I am afraid. I run out of stamina while I'm climbing a ladder. Oh, I'm dead. I don't know how they expect me
would
to survive.
Would you fall off?
Nah, yo, my freaking guy.
No, I would die laughing.
Survey sites. All right, aim to enter. Alright. Oh, this is pretty cool.
Be able to get up and running.
Oh, this is so cool.
Yo, I'm mad scared right now, man.
Yo, aim. You have to aim. Aim to survey. Bro, this is so cool. Not gonna lie, this is actually
a lot of shit.
I'm feeling this. I'm actually feeling this right now. I would like it if your head was on my way right now, but it's alright. Alright, I'll aim more this way.
Your gun is mad big.
Yeah, it's my suppressor. It's my suppressor.
I'm falling.
Isn't the game like 30 bucks? Might be sure. No. I think the game's full. This was 50 for getting it 4 days earlier. So I think the regular game was 40.
I think the regular was 30.
The regular was
30. $29.99 and then.
Okay.
Yeah, and then if you.
By the way, there's a box. 50. There's a box right here. There's a box. A box.
Box.
Yeah, right behind you.
Okay, dope.
Yeah.
It must push me off the ladder.
Oh my god, that would be hilarious if I freaking pushed you up.
What the hell?
Zombies are gonna. Yo, I swear, if a zombie climbs up this ladder, I am Spartan kicking the shit out of that thing.
I'm jumping off.
What do you mean jumping off? Yo, hold up, you hear that? Bro, I know you hear that.
Yo, they growling.
Yo, you hear that? What you mean going down, bro? You wanna?
I'm coming back up.
Hold up, we have to survey, but one more. One more thing we survey, and I have no idea what it is. We're missing one more thing, bro. Unless I'm just
it's right here.
Bugging. Oh, you got it? Alright, we're good.
It's like right there.
Oh, well, we're right inside each other. That's good.
Whee! Your hands would be so fucked.
Oh, my God. By the way, Days Gone has released date now. No. Oh, does it? Oh, shit. Yo, you good? Yeah, fighter, bro. You're a fighter. Alright, so we have to scavenge the nearby. Yo, I say we go to the gas station.
Hold on, let me get him.
I'm infected.
Oh, I tried to jump down and maybe do some type of cool thing and it didn't work. Shit.
If you're infection, you don't even. Bro.
What's up?
I was meaning to tell you this. Shoot me. I have the plague now. You know what that means, right? Bro, by the way, word of advice, don't get near the red eyes one. I thought maybe I could fuck her up, right. Or fuck it up, hand-to-hand combat.
Oh, I'm about to get killed out here, yo.
Oh, what? Says who?
It's all good.
Only got
it's
four bullets, good. Though, but... Alright, so there's a gas station. Nah, we don't mess around with those anymore. Come on. Stay still. Come on. Oh, my God. It's like Fortnite. Oh, my God. Stay still. Come on, stay still. What? All right, yo.
What are you doing over there?
Ridge. There we go. Ridge, you might have to interact. Oh. Where should I put
this? Yep, one second. I'm just getting my ass bit off.
Okay, so let me empty shit because I don't need a lot of this shit. Like, hold up. Drop, because who needs that? Okay.
I got some jugs of ethanol.
Can I take those? Let me look down real quick. Good accuracy. Bro, it's the Fortnite accuracy. It has the Fortnite accuracy built into it. We not playing Fortnite together.
Bro, I ain't got no room for this shit.
So how do you craft? Crafting is impossible, apparently. You have to drop shit. You have to drop a lot of things.
Okay. But like I'm picking stuff up like as I go along, so like what do I need to drop? My gun? My parts?
Yeah. Just drop basically. Do you have anything you don't need?
No, I mean everything I don't know. Do I need parts? Do I need the ethanol?
Parts of maybe. But I think we have like a storage place at the HQ.
Kind of have to keep like going back and
shit. Will there be a DLC for this? I think so. Well, I maybe hope maybe. Yo, come over here, bro.
I was about to say my game just paused.
Oh,
but no, I'm good.
I think so. Because the ultimate came with like some other like expansion things. I don't know what was in the expansion things, but it came with expansion things. So yeah,
there's
maybe.
A lot of dead people out here.
Yeah.
Yo, I got some gas.
Oh, make your way over here, cause I need to loot a whole bunch of shit, and I can't even loot it without you.
I got some gas for the car.
I honestly think that's like so stupid that I have to wait. I have to sit here and wait. Oh yeah, Lord, bro, you bad. Gotta stop with that fast search, bro. That fast search is just. Oh, we need a repair kit. Lord have mercy, I just busted my ass. Yeah, bro, I can't do anything, which is so weird. I don't know. That's really weird. Really, really weird.
I'm here.
Inside the gas station, you have to loot two things or one thing or two things, something like that. Something along those lines.
Four things.
Let's see. Oh, yes. Why can't I loot? I want to loot. I need things.
I need actual things.
I need things to do.
Can you pick stuff up?
I could pick up some stuff, but like, not a lot.
So if I drop stuff, you can pick it up?
Yeah, I think so. Depending.
Well, come here. I'll drop some shit that's in my...
Where should I put this?
I don't need no gas can. What am I doing?
I dropped items right here.
What are those two items?
Scraps of a circuitry and then some parts.
Oh, I'll take the parts. I'll stack parts. Then right here. Like, I stack minis in Fortnite. No, I don't have space for that. Whatever the hell that is. I have no idea what the scraps are for.
Pick it up.
There's also the scavenger nearby built. So you did all this, right?
No, it's still, there's a few right here.
Okay. Just keep on, and I'll run around and see what we could find. Can I jump over this? Yo, my man's got no hops. Like, look at the... Oh, wait, no, never mind, not that. Look at these hops that he has. Oh, it's getting better. Cardio, look at those hops now. But that... I don't get it.
There's still something else here.
Oh, I tried freaking just going like that.
Down to the last magazine here.
Down to last magazine, of course, because we're not doing anything.
Where's the other one at? Oh, it's this.
Yeah. Get inside, please. Alright, so I can't loot.
You think I should take a gas can or fuel?
Those eye things, those red eye things. Yeah, I got two of them on me. Help me, please. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me.
Hold on. Help me. I'm coming. I don't want to see
help
you die.
Help me. He's over here. Oh, there's a lot of them. Get away. Oh. Bro, what you doing?
Oh. I'm sorry. Dude, I dropped my fucking rucksack. I started fucking running.
Lord have mercy. Oh, I smacked you. Oh.
Yeah, you smacked shit out of me. Hold on, do you think I should grab the...
The rucksacks you need. It says, scavenge nearby buildings for rucksack materials. Soul Reaper Gaming, are you guys thinking about playing CFDs? We played Sea of Thieves before. Soul Reaper Gaming, welcome. But yeah, me and Angel actually played Sea of Thieves. I didn't know how good the game was. I think it died pretty fast, but if you want me to play it again, by all means, I still got the game. I kinda liked the game too. It was pretty nice. Bro, I can't loot anything. That's some bullshit.
Hear ye.
Huh.
Alright, I'm running to you.
Huh.
Dude, I wish you could pick up this big-ass rucksack I got on my back.
Yeah, get the hell over here. What else we got doing? Oh. Why can't... Hold up, wait. Wasn't it LT? No, it's RT.
I got him.
It's RT. I see. Oh.
Just look out.
Come on. Alright, you got him. You can do that. People hate on the game so much. It's honestly a really fun game. I actually like the whole concept of the game. It was a really fun game.
It says you're,
parts. I'll take the parts.
Yeah. Searching right now.
Yeah, I'm
searching.
You're
looking in the copier.
Yeah, I'm looking. There's some things. Like, there's some things that are blue that pop up as blue. Those are the things I could loot. The gold ones I can't loot. I know. It's really weird.
Like, I don't know what to do.
Like they say.
What's this? Bag of fertilizer. Why do I need a bag of fertilizer? I guess... Oh, I saw it. All right. English? I don't need that. There's a lot of stuff over here.
I gotta roll with firecrackers.
Here, but the living. Here.
I mean, I can't do anything with it. Like, all I'm doing is really looting it. Like, I'm not.
I think we should. I think we just gotta, like, loot for just rucksacks and then just go back. You just can't storyline. Oh, that makes more sense.
Maybe we just have to go back and bring the materials back.
Oh, I found some. I found a rucksack of what's it called? Yeah, maybe let's go. Yeah, let's go back. Cause I honestly have a lot of stuff I need to drop off.
Hold on. I found a rucksack of fuel, but I couldn't pick it up.
Wait, why can't you pick it up?
I don't have any room. Like, I had to take this one off, the one I have on my back now.
Oh, you have something on your back then, right?
Yeah.
All right. So let's run back.
There's something here, and then I took the other one off.
Yeah, let's run back then and drop off all these stuff, and then I think we have to go back. Cause I think I only carry one maybe of like this big bag. Yo, my man got no stamina. No stamina. This man's gotta work out something.
You got someone following you.
Yeah, no, I hear. Look at that. Yeah, you know what? Fight me. Come on, fight me. We looking like SpongeBob and Patrick right now. Come on. I need to drink like a Red Bull or something like that, cause my guy can't run. He can't do anything. He can't do it. Yo, it gets dark here. Like, it gets dark. Like, I can't see anything. Alright, I'll just stand there again. Alright.
Okay, you got another guy behind you.
Yo, did you get what I meant to say, Angel? Because I said we look like SpongeBob and Patrick because, you know, she was swinging and I was swinging. And basically, we weren't even aiming at each other. We weren't even hitting. None of our shots were hitting.
Now we're entering Turtle Ridge.
Welcome home. You can deliver rucksack resource to storage facility. Okay, so we just dropped the stuff here. Anything else can be taken to the supply locker. All right, so if I'm getting this right, we go like this and we drop it off. Oh. Yo, come over here, bro. You drop off the things that like. You don't get what?
Hold on.
Angel, I gotta send you this after. I gotta send you the clip after this game. Anything that's like not big, like not the rucksacks, but like anything that's not big, like the parts or something like that, you drop off here.
Oh, give me the standard backpack.
I have a small backpack. Where the hell do you get a standard backpack?
I have no idea. Might not have put it on or anything.
Pockets of snacks. Love it. Let me see. Maybe I'll drop off that and that, because I don't need that.
We got a lot of decent amount of ammo.
Yeah, hold up, your rucksack. You have to drop it off over here.
Oh, that's why I've been carrying this fucking thing.
Yeah, you have to drop it off.
It's dark.
I think you have to drop. I know, yo, it gets dark dumb fast here. Just drop it.
Where should I put this?
No. Don't click that. Don't click it. You have to drop it. Whatever you have on your back, just go to your inventory and then go to rucksack and just hit Y to drop it. Yeah, that's. I love how it doesn't even appear on your bag. That's the funny thing. All right, now we can run back and we can get the other rucksack that you had before.
Oh my god, thank god, man.
That's what you do.
Oh, bro, I'm rolling now.
Yo, I can't see nothing. Oh my lord. My cardio is almost maxed out, and yeah, I'm still running low on stamina like it's no tomorrow. I run low on stamina like too fast.
Yo, it's dark as a motherfucker out here.
Look at that. No stamina.
Look out for that zombie.
Nah, I already killed him. I made sure he was dead.
I don't trust it.
Oh my god, that's just embarrassing.
This guy's a fucking shame.
Oh my god, this is just. Alright, so you said the rucksack was in his gas station, or not. Well, you said it was in a gas station, right?
I thought there was one for food right here. Hold on.
Okay.
He has a rucksack right here.
Okay, let me carry that one.
Alright, I got this one. Alright,
so
that's food.
You said there was another one over here, right? At the gas station?
I thought it was. Yeah, but I went over there. Hold on, there's something here.
What happened? Yeah, you're. Alright, I'm gonna. Okay, you go ahead and loot it. I'll kill him. Alright, go ahead. Loot this trunk.
Alright. Machete.
See, I don't understand the whole looting thing of this game, because apparently I can't loot the little things also. Like that machete you looted, I can't.
So where's that gas station me and you were at?
Right here. Why? There's something here, right?
Yeah, it was on the gas thing.
Where was it?
Oh. I think it's right. Hold on, my shit paused a little bit. All right. Yeah, right here. Oh, it's pausing again. I'm getting a bad lag, bro. All
right.
Yeah, there's a rucksack fuel tank right here.
Hold on. Here,
pick this rucksack
drop
up.
Drop that one, and then... There we go.
Pick that. Oh my god, I can't move. There we go.
And then pick that one up.
There we go.
And eventually we could take this car. We just gotta repair it. But it's gonna be pretty sick.
Oh shit, that's dope.
Oh wait, I didn't even have to press A on it. Oh, if you just run to it, you just... Yo, it gets so dark.
Bro, I'm scared.
Yo, it's creepy.
You think they got bigger flashlights? Like, something?
That's what you would think.
Man, I'm scared. Man, it takes so long to get over top a fucking fence.
Oh my god, yo, you just hear them and... Oh my lord, you can't even see them. You fighting them?
Yo, he smacked me. I got him. Can't do it.
Watch out, another one. Oh lord. Oh,
coming up behind. It didn't work. Oh, look at those hops now.
My hop's still not. No, you have to walk. You can't run.
Oh, shit.
It's that animation. Like, look, just like jog. Just jog and then press A. No, jog while you press, like, you know, press A while you're jogging.
Yeah, no, it's just.
Like,
I was trying to. Yo, I'm hurting. Hold on, I'm hurting.
Do you have bandages?
I'm hurting. And we're down to the last one.
Man, I'm pretty good now.
Alright, I'm good now.
Alright, so now we have to run back here.
Man, don't leave me out here.
I don't know what you mean, bro. I don't know what you mean. How many,
close that gate so nobody can get in.
I wonder how many, rucksacks we need. Like, you would think that we got enough, but how much do you need, bro?
Our food stockpile is low.
Your food stockpile is low? Oh. Yo, it's so dark.
I can't
so
see. There's something right here,
dark.
Though.
Yeah, I know. I see that. Yo, can we like go to sleep?
I was trying to grab.
Do we not sleep in this game? Do we not believe in sleep? Can't do it. I got it. Don't worry. I got
it.
Oh,
she done bit me.
Well.
Sorry, my bad. I smacked shit out of her.
Oh, I could throw a zombie too.
All right, there's a food one here somewhere.
There was a food one in here?
Oh, hold on. This... I think this was, like, the store or something, like the food store.
Yeah, we already got that one, you said.
Yeah, but it still says 2 out of 3.
Oh, so maybe, yeah. So maybe you get more. For me, it says 0. Holy lord, it gets... Oh, wait, hold up. This was right here. Take 3 jugs of ethanol. Oh, that's just nothing. That's just something random. Yo. Got him.
Yeah,
search.
Sure.
Alright, so let's see. This is a box mine. Oh. Wow, that's actually pretty cool. I'll take it. Why not? Explosives. That sounds nice. Oh, it's getting bright.
You said it's what?
It was a box mine. Actually, is it getting bright, or is that
just
stars?
Oh, bro, there has to be something around here.
Why, it's still not, still popping up as that 2 out of 3?
Yeah.
Looted everything here?
Yeah, I mean, the only thing left is to make it the outpost, but I can't because the requirements aren't met. Must be a trash can out here or something.
No, it's over here. Oh, wait. Yeah, it's over here. First aid kit in the bathroom. To your right. Right over here.
Oh, yeah, I didn't see it. Thank you.
No problem.
Jackpot. Straight tampon if you need that.
Oh, yeah, please.
It up.
Yeah, make sure you get that. Make sure you get that, please. I think
in case I get a nosebleed.
I think someone at the house wanted that. You know, they asked me for it.
Yeah, yeah. They asked me personally for
yeah,
that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. They said it since I was out.
You know,
I
think it's hers.
Oh, yeah, well, no, she don't need any more. Oh, here, just some stuff in here. I can't help this. Yeah. Alright. I'll watch your back.
Yo, we can make espresso? Got some parts.
Maybe he doesn't see me.
Yo,
he sees me. Yeah, he's got him!
Nice.
Yeah, he didn't see me. Don't worry. He didn't. I think this one sees you, though. Yeah, come over here. Come over here. So you looted all this, right?
There's some... I don't know what these are.
Oh, wait, I can loot this.
I can't loot it. That's you.
Drugs.
Apparently, I'm fatigued.
And bags. I could take the bags as a snack.
I gotta return home and switch to another survivor.
Fortune favors the bold.
And box of chocolate caramel. Yo, you know what it tells me? It says box of chocolate caramel. It said, go ahead and have it. Your teeth will probably rot. Lord.
Right.
Alright, we're gonna have to just keep on going down the road. Alright, I don't think we got this.
It says I'm getting tired. Like, I have to switch my people.
Oh, we should probably go to sleep then. What do you mean it's locked? I always break it. I don't believe in locked things. Yeah, come over here, bro. There's a lot of things we can loot in here. Search. Search. There's
a lot of things around here.
Alright, let's see. Oh, rucksack. Yeah, perfect.
Where should I put this?
Oh, I already have a rucksack. Yeah, there's two rucksacks in here.
If I can just find one of those for me, that'd be great.
Yeah, there's a rucksack in here for food.
Alright, I got a gas can. Hold on, let me check some of this other stuff out here.
Alright. I'm gonna run home and drop this off then.
Alright, I found some. Let me grab my rucksack then.
So we have to. Alright, so yeah, grab that and then we'll go home and take a nap. Cause I think you have to sleep. No, that's the one. Yeah, it's right over there. Yeah, that's it. I think I just put myself on the menu. Whoa, what kind of kinky shit are you talking about?
Damn. Looking like a whole snack.
God.
Oh, yo, they in here. I'm outie.
Go ahead, dip. Just dip. See, I got... There's this thermometer on the on like, right above my map. I don't know if that means, like, I'm cold or am I sick? Am I dying? What's going on there?
You're probably fucking bit. You're probably about to die here soon. That's right. I got a bullet with your name on it.
No. By all means, thank you.
No problem. You're gonna make you feel better.
Welcome. Yo, this game is too dark. Yo, it's so dark.
How many people are in this stream?
3 people right now. Oh my lord.
Nope.
No, don't tell me about it, about to die. Yo, it's hell. Yeah, it's hell in here. Like, you can't see anything. We gotta go to sleep. We gotta take a nap.
I can't even see you with your flashlight on.
Yo, the flashlight honestly does nothing. Flashlight does nothing. It does absolutely
It's just
nothing.
There for, looks.
Yeah, it's there for, other purposes. Oh, wow, I love how they have this one barbed wire on this one side of the fence. Like, the zombie can't go around it. Or something like that. Alright, so let's see. So we drop this off. There we go.
Apparently I jumped over the fucking fence.
Alright, so now we go inside. And we take a nap somewhere. In this house. Somewhere. Yo, why don't we have electricity? Man, I want some electricity. Alright, so where's the beds at?
Apparently our food stockpile is still low. Oh, I jumped off the fucking side.
Oh, it says it for you? Alright, I found a bed. I can't sleep on that bed. Alright, I need a bed. Oh, is this the bed? Is this? Nah, we don't sleep here, right? Nah, there's no way we sleep here. Is it telling you anything? Like, go to sleep or something like that?
I gotta repair it.
Can you repair it?
I'm stuck on you. Yes, sir. It takes 30 minutes.
30. Is that in game time? That better be in game time, right? Go ahead, repair.
It looks like it's going down like real seconds.
No way. No. Alright, yeah, I'm switching characters. You best believe I'm switching characters. Alright, just find someone else to switch to. I don't know where they are.
Shit. Maybe I better see a don't get dead. Okay.
Okay, let's see.
Who do I switch to?
The only person I see so far is that Gonzalez girl and the doctor. That's the only person I can think of. If you walk around, you'll find somebody. Maybe. Oh, there's other corners of the map that you could talk to me.
Nice to see you again.
Oh.
Benson, what are you doing?
Oh, you think the brightness will help here? We'll try this. We'll try it. Multiplayer gameplay. No, that's not it.
Bro, why is there another spot here where you can I can build a facility here?
I might have to change my sensitivity. Actually, no. No. No.
I'm building a rain collector.
Yes, yeah. All right.
That's dope.
I kind of like it like that. All right, maybe I raise it a little bit. We'll see how that looks. That's the best I could do. Yeah, bro, you best believe.
Here you go, bro. I built a latrine.
Dead, okay. A who?
Bro, I'm trying to build a latrine. It's that way we can use the bathroom.
Oh, so you build things. Oh.
Yeah.
Bro, next time, you got to play
a
mod. I
have a bunch of shit that I can build.
I can't do shit.
Yo.
What happened? What's up?
I can't even switch this character.
See ya.
Wait, why can't you switch?
I don't know what's happening anymore. It won't let me. It says it's red. Can I switch to Benson?
Probably Benson.
Oh, I can be Benson.
Tag, you're it. Yo, that's funny.
Yo, he has a fucking sniper, man.
Okay, so what can you... Oh, well, calm down there. Calm down there. Alright, so all we have
to
do...
You're gonna wave
this. So we just gotta keep on basically getting more,
material stockpile.
What's up, bro?
Needed.
Welcome. Alright. Yo, what's covering the way of my flashlight? It looks like my hands are? Are my hands covering the flashlight? Alright, so... Oh, that's some paranormal activity shit. The door just closed by itself. That's some paranormal activity shit right there. Alright, so... I think the best bet right now is just to keep on looting. And picking up more rucksacks.
Yeah.
I think that's like the only thing that we can do at this point. Bro, you're already gone. Yo, you didn't even really care.
I had a pipe wrench and I had to try it out.
I'm here telling you things and you're already gone. You don't even care. Alright, a lot of these things. Alright. Zombies remaining. What do you mean
there's I think there's stuff for you to loot and there's stuff for me to loot.
Yeah, I think it's like split up between. Oh, I hear him. Oh,
I got
hear
a bundle
him.
Of treated.
I hear him. Come on, what you doing? What you yelling at? What you yelling for? What you yelling for? Huh? Yeah. What you want? What you want? Yeah, bro. Yo, they're all going on you. So good luck. They all attracted to you.
I said I closed the door.
Yeah, that's gonna stop them. Welcome.
Even though the garage door is wide open.
All right. So, oh yeah, I can loot this.
I think they're banging.
Yeah, I hear him banging.
Yep, he's knocking.
How's everyone's day been, by the way? I don't know who's watching right now, but how's everyone's day been? Parts, I'll collect parts. Ooh, Mazel Tov. Oh, whoa. Search. Fast search. So fast search. You good?
Yep. That's sniping.
Did you see the shots going off? Yep.
Sniping heads off.
I'm dandy.
I'm doing great. I gotta get
No. Listen. We don't need to open that door. That door just leads to hell.
Look out! We got a motherfucker that looks like the guy from Goosebumps.
All right. Jugs of. Huh? All right. So that's a rucksack. Okay. I see. Yo, what I do is
package of dried meat.
Nice. That's nice. You might need that.
No, it's a rucksack.
Oh, wait, what? No, I need to drop something. No, I need those bullets. I don't have bullets. We'll drop you. Yeah, we'll drop you. Cause bullets
can you take this
needed.
Other rucksack? I put it on the ground.
I think I'm already taking a rucksack.
Oh, shit.
Nope, never mind. I got it.
There's something else here too. Two things actually.
All right, I'm gonna run home real quick since this is like right here and drop it off.
Yep.
Bro, you started building the thing, right? Wait, hold up. Wait, welcome home. You can deliver the rucksack resource to your storage facility. Yo, I don't think we're dropping.
There's two beds in that house, by the way.
Yeah, I don't think we're dropping off the rucksacks at the right place. I think we're supposed to be building.
Yeah, I honestly.
Oh, my battery died. Lovely. Let me go change real quick.
I think that spot is a spot where I can build an outpost. Like right now, I'm building a latrine.
All
right.
Found the continue.
It has to be up.
What happened? I don't know. Maybe these. Excuse me, sir, but you're in my way.
It's right up here, Dustin. It's upstairs.
Oh, where you drop off the rucksacks?
Yeah, just press Y. We gotta take all these upstairs, man.
Wait, where you put them at?
That's what it was.
Wait, where did you put them at?
You see it?
No.
Dustin?
No. Hello? Hello?
I can't hear you anymore.
Hello? 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 Nope, never mind. It's my mic.
That's not good.
Dude. Hello? 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 Is it me you're looking for? It's not. So my mic's going off. This is nice. Just keep on resetting it. Hello? No, it's still not doing it. What the hell? Why not?
I'm gonna rip your head off and shit down your neck!
Oh! Okay. Oh, I think I know why. I think I know why I'm doing it. Maybe Rich's voice is, Rich's
Justin,
voice is
you
echoing.
Good?
Oh, it's echoing. This is great. Thank you. Thank you. I think it does that sometimes for some strange reason. I don't know why. Because it actually happens no matter what. Yo, my mic is not working. Why the hell is it not working? Why is it not working? Oh no, don't tell me it's not gonna work. Like, I hear the game, I just can't talk. Maybe I have to. Here, hold up. Maybe I'll leave the party. Alright, start a new party. Hello, hello. Nah, it's still my mic, because you'll see, like, that whole border getting out, which is weird. Alright, hold up. I think I know what I gotta do. Maybe. Unplug my headphones, turn off my controller, plug my controller back in, and then plug my mic back in. Hello. No, what the hell? Maybe I gotta switch remotes? Nah, don't tell me I gotta switch remotes. Oh, this is wonderful. Let's see. Let's try this. All right. Did that work? Hello. No, it still didn't work, and I actually hear myself now, which is weird.
Oh my god.
This is a pain in the ass.
I'm watching your live stream, so I know what's going on.
Hello. 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 Maybe unmuting my mic. Hello. Nah. Bro, this is weird. Does anyone know?
That guy just used a Duke and catch radios.
Oh, really? That's pretty interesting. That's pretty interesting. No, this honestly sucks because I might have to play like solos then if it's not gonna work, which is weird.
This is really weird.
It, like...
I've never dealt with this before. Never dealt with this before. Like, it's... I could hear the game perfectly through my headset. Nothing's wrong with that. I'm pretty sure my mic's working. But it's just not working through the game. If anyone knows about it, please help me, please. Because I have no idea what's going on. Maybe under audio. Hey, I just gotta reset. Hello? Hello? Nah, see? I have no idea. Hello. Hello. No. Oh my god. Alright. I'm just gonna play solos then until then. I'm just gonna have to play solos. And multiplayer. Leave multiplayer. We'll just do single player. And we'll see how that works out from there. Because I have no idea what's going to go on. And since... Yeah, I think that's just the best bet. Let's see. Continue game. That sucks. That was stupid. It happened like as soon as my remote died too. So let's try this. By the way, do you still hear me? Like, cause it should work since it's a different mic or microphone. Oh, these loading screens. Here we go. Spotted a possible home multiplayer. So I get stuff for playing with him. Where the hell am I at? Travel to your location marked on the map. Blah, blah, blah. Did you unplug your headset and plug back? Bro, I did that shit like 20 times. Open supply locker. Best believe I'm taking these bullets. What?
Where should I put this?
Okay, so there's a lot of stuff. Okay. So I have to travel to the marked location to get whatever the hell that is. I'm just stuck there, so. I came with a rucksack already. My cardio is already maxed out.
I feel like passing out.
But meanwhile, my guy's freaking stamina is still low as shit. I don't get... Oh shit, what's up, Rich? You know he hates me. So since I think I picked the same location, so I'm guessing that since I did, we get the same house. I don't know if it's like that all the time or not, but why Jeff's already left?
I wonder if we can make a comfortable base there.
Let's clear out the Zeds and have a closer look.
Why do they call them Zeds? It's so weird. It's such a random name to call a zombie.
We have a Zed fighting our hands.
Zeds
closing in all sides.
Oh, what the? All right, Benson, you're what's his name? Dwyer, you got this. I got your back though. Bam, boom. You got it, Dwyer. Yeah, Dwyer got it. He got it. He don't need me. All right, securing a building. To secure a building, you must explore each room marked on the mini map. In addition, once on a contemporary zone, a new zombie. No new zombies appear. Oh. So I gotta explore all the areas. This is two. Outside, I'm guessing, counts as another one. No, it doesn't. Wow. Wow. Get the hell out of here.
Yeah, that was sick. I love that freaking that move. Low on stamina, fucking hate that shit. Alright, let's get this out the way.
There's nothing in here that we can't pick down.
Dwyer, if you don't shut up. So that's more discounts. Got that button. I hate those. I hate those. Those shits are annoying. Excuse me, Dwyer? Alright, now I think I just gotta get the two rooms upstairs and I'm good. Which is the kitchen. And never mind. I got it all.
We're clear. We should claim this place and get everybody moved in.
I'm pretty sure I already claimed it.
Hey, Doc. We found a spot that should work well as our new home base.
Nice work. Once you claim the site, my patient and I will meet you there.
To claim the base, interact with the claim point. And the claim point's up here, I'm assuming. Yes, it is. Confirm. Okay. That's pretty cool. Okay, so this is where I drop off the... Talk to Vasquez. Alright, Vasquez is up here. Okay, I'll be back.
Good luck with this.
So now I have to do the same freaking mission. Alright. A survivor has a blood plague. Yeah, that's freaking Alex's stupid ass. Alex is freaking retarded. Oh my god, yo, the stamina is so bad. Oh, I get it. It's on the bottom left, and because my man's is tired, I can't do anything. And so either I have to go to sleep, and that's why Ridge has to switch character. Oh, I'm getting it. I'm getting it. What's this?
Okay.
Claim outpost. Requirements not messed. Okay, so I can't claim that. Okay. I don't understand how this takes up stamina, though. Shit's so fucking high. Alright, now I gotta do this. Alright, well, let's say surveillance, blah, 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 blah. Use information to collect. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Okay. So this is what I have to do, is to go ahead and aim and do all these sights, which are a shit ton.
Oh, check out those wheels.
Huh. Repair van. Alright, did that.
That got place would make for one hell of an outpost.
But he said that can make up an outpost? Yeah, that shit's dumb small. What is he talking about? Clearly this guy doesn't even know what he's talking about. Then I think there was some things over here. Wait, is that another van? Whatever. Yeah, I'm assuming that's a van. Okay.
That ride still works. I'll be pretty damn stoked.
Hmm. Sounds like, oh, secret achievement. Okay. That's nice. Yo, there's so many. What the hell? Oh my god. I didn't even get them all. Wait, what one did I miss? Oh. I still missed so much. And I don't know what the hell I missed. Alright, this one. I still don't understand what I missed here. Oh! Maybe that huge shit ton of freaking question marks over there.
Check out those wheels.
Alright. Oh, wait. One more. There we go. That's it. Alright. That's good. Climb down, please. Climb down the ladder. Oh, there you go. Selby. Yo, so weird. The whole running and anything doing, at, like, you know, climbing down ladders faster is LB instead of, like, the analog stick. which is really weird. Get over here, get over here, get over here. Over here.
What?
Oh, the stamina again. Alright, I think I'm gonna head to the house and switch characters, because I'm just gonna keep on running out of stamina. Which is honestly so shit. Ugh. Please don't attack me. Alright. Home status is stable with a little, that little straight face emoji. Always itching to make another supply run. So let's go then, buddy. Let me switch.
There we go.
There we go, that's all. Oh, he has a sniper. Oh. Can I not use a scope then? Alright. That makes sense. I'm just getting achievements for days. Oh, that one's running fast! Yo, hold up! Yo, calm down, calm down. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yo, that one actually ran faster than I thought. I wonder how the sniper rifle is. I only have 8 shots, and let me save it. Oh, yo, these run dumb. Alright, I just missed my swing. I look dumb stupid. Damn, that one takes a lot of hits too. Alright, so I have a shack here I think I could loot. At least that's what it says on the minimap. Yeah, I can loot something like something in here. I think so, at least. Excuse me, there it is. Okay. And I'll just tap the fast. Two fireworks, please. I don't need that shit. Fuck that. Alright, let's head more over here then. Alright, so this is the gas, or whatever it is. I think it's gas. Oh, that's. Yeah, that kind of scared me. Cases of chemicals. Alright. Oh, here they come. Get over here. Oh, that's a lot. That's a good amount. That's a good amount. Ah, it's only 3. Yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna waste bullets. Oh, hey. Hey. Okay. Yo, stamina drains out too quick in this game. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me get this other place. This barbecue place. So you could always claim. Oh, you need those stars to claim it. I don't even know what it does, but okay. Fat. Yo, I don't get how that works. The bigger, the heavy setter ones just work. Oh, I like that. Pipe bomb. Hey, okay. I don't get how that logic works. These things basically run like Usain Bolt. Bottle of hand sanitizer, bottle of painkillers, painkillers, okay. More stuff here. See, oh, I heard him. I heard that zombie come by.
Okay.
More parts.
Completed my search.
Is it here? It's 2 free. Oh, all right. Hello, welcome. Welcome. Alright, I think I looted everything here. I'm not sure. Did I? Site has been. Yeah, I did. Okay. I'm good. I keep on forgetting it's Y. I don't know why I think it's X. I'm so stupid. I keep on doing it. Alright, let's see. Pile of weapon remains. A useless hunk of broken weapon. If we have a workshop at home, we could break down these parts. Okay.
No more room.
Okay, well, never mind. I take the bandages. Soda can bomb, fill the gunpowder, I just refuse, or a little toss to keep this. Eh, whatever. I don't need that. Okay. Nothing here, nothing.
How does that make any sense?
What can I search over here? Hold on. What am I searching? What am I looking at? Oh, like one of those like ammo crates in Fortnite.
Not too bad.
Hey, I can't even take it, can I?
No more room.
Huh. You're kidding me. Hold up. How does this make sense? Hold up, now that I'm looking at it, how does this make sense? Can I not? Logic. That just makes so much sense. Just makes perfect sense. They probably take logic from Zombieland. Yo, that's exactly what they did. Alright, that at least. Oh, wait, hold up. Was there something in here? Nah, you would think so, but. I claimed everything here, so I'm done here. Yo, I'm not getting any. Oh, wait, hold up. I have a. Yo, look how big that bag. Oh my god. Alright. What the fuck happened to my camera there? Here. Yo, see, but, like, can I not use the scope right now? Like, because I know if I shoot this, I'm going to miss. Even though it's perfectly on the head. Like, just ready. Hold up, ready. Alright, stand still there, buddy. Stand still. Oh, I actually hit it. Oh. Wonderful. Fortnite taught me well. Play examples. I'll take it. I hear a lot of zombies in this building. Alright, search. By the way, if anyone has any tips on this game, please let me know, because honestly, I have no idea what this game is. Well, obviously I do know what it is, but I have no idea what I gotta do with it. Huh. I don't have room for it.
I don't have room.
I might drop the 9mm. Or maybe the pipe bomb, because I don't need a pipe bomb right now. Case of a chemical. Do I even need a case of chemicals? Use for crafting upgrades. Maybe I do. One painkiller. I don't think I need that. Oh, why do I need that? I think I'm good for two more. Claim outpost, that's nothing. Oh, whoa, hello. Get out of here. There we go. Alright, hold up. Anything here? Oh, all these searches. Alright. Let's see. Another gas can. I don't think I need that. Until I get myself a car, I don't need any of this stuff. Can't loot this. Alright. Nothing for. Why? What's the point of me even looting it then? There's like absolutely no point. Oh, okay. So there's rucksack. There's my first one. So I think I can only carry one at a time, so I gotta hurry up. See, but I need to get a car. Because the faster I get a car, I guess I could shove it in the car maybe. Maybe I could put it in the trunk or some shit like that. And just drive home. I don't remember where the car was though. Alright, let me get my stamina up and I'll haul ass. Haul ass. Ooh, look at. Oh. Ew. That's nasty. That's nasty. Oh my god. That's actually just bones. Oh. That's some nasty shit. Oh, so this cardio. Oh, so I guess it refreshed because I picked a new guy. Oh, that makes sense. That makes a lot of sense. That makes a lot of sense now.
I need a rest.
You don't need a rest. What do you mean? My camera shakes every freaking time I try jumping over the wall. Nah, you dead. I don't know why he keeps on trying, he's dead. Alright, let me drop off some stuff I could. Like, I don't need. Store this. Yeah. 9 mils. He didn't have a gun for 9 mils. Drop all this off. The parts. I just need that, and I'm good. Look at that. Yo, he's dead. He's so dead. Wait, I could aid him?
Dying on my feet here. Gotta get medical help.
You don't have cure. Nope. He's dead. There's no way he's surviving that. Alright, what can I do here? Because there's this big thing. Build a facility. Alright, so. Build a workshop. It costs 3, whatever the hell that is. What's that? I don't know what that is, so. Just keep on looting. That's the only thing I can do. Why does my camera just do 180 whenever I jump a wall? Let's go here. Let's try somewhere different. Let me get my stamina back up, and I'm going to kick these zombies' ass real quick.
Move,
bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way. Get out the way. I'm getting used to the controls. I'm out of stamina. I'm never gonna get used to that though. That should never make sense for me. That thing will never make sense. So. Ooh, bitch. I love how they added like the whole stealth aspect, and I don't even care about that shit. Like, who wants to be stealthy? Yeah. All right. Let's go in here. Anything good in here? Portable generator. Ooh. As long as we have gas, we have power. Install this mod and supply it with fuel to power a single facility. Huh, I'm taking that for sure. Smoke grenades, fuck that. Why the hell do I need smoke grenades? Why do I need to just be like, oh, quick, zombies are after me, throw smoke. Potential resource. Oh, so on the top left, I could get those, whatever the hell it's called. Roll of carpeting. Who wants to stand in the hard front?
Me? Wonderful.
Who am I talking to? That conversation made no sense right there. All right, so my guy is basically carrying bricks on his back while fighting zombies. Damn, yo, he just played golf with that zombie right there. All right, stand still then. All right, and now we are out again. Alright, so I guess I'm just gathering supplies to upgrade my quote-unquote facility. Basically my home base, and basically just make it more powerful. I don't know, increase the defenses, I don't know, build more barbed wire around the freaking wall, because that just makes no sense right here. Welcome home. Can I get rid of that? Oh, hold on, can I get rid of that? Can I get rid of that? Show minimap, show notification, show tutorial. Yeah, there we go. I don't need that. I don't know why that's still here. Like, I obviously know where everything is, but it's still there.
Let's get started building that infirmary.
Build an infirmary? What do you mean? What you mean? Yo, the infirmary is already done.
We can use the radio to organize searches for things we need.
What? No. Are these guys retarded? What? Oh, I just destroyed. Oh my god, this is lovely. Alright, don't do that. Don't do that. Just learn my lesson.
You might also want to think about recovering the car we abandoned. It's still perfectly drivable if you can refuel it.
I don't remember where that was. Alright, optional. Search nearby sites for supplies until the infirmary is built. I'm pretty sure the infirmary is already built, but it's okay. Optional, recover supplies from your abandoned vehicle. Is there a map? Is there like a map? Alright, so this is the map. How do I zoom out? Alright, so. What's this? A plague heart. I don't know what that is. This is a vehicle that we abandoned. So I have to go there. If you bring gas, can you cover? We're doing that. We're doing that first. We're getting gas from here. We're gonna go ahead and get the car. I think that'll be a lot of help. Oh, the stamina. I hate the stamina. I wonder if this game's gonna be like Dead Rising. Again, the whole camera thing. I wonder if it's gonna be like Dead Rising and then, like, basically I could build my own custom weapons and shit. Cardio's almost maxed out. That's nice. I'm just here for the gas, though. That's what I really care about. Alright, so I think this is the gas. Nah, never mind, that's not the gas. Alright, so this is the gas. Take that. That's just claiming the outpost. Take more gas. Is that it? Then that was it. Can I loot the cars? I wonder if I could loot the cars. I'm over. Okay, that's nice. Can't do anything like that. Alright, so I think 2 is good enough. I think that should be good. And now open the something's shining over here.
Life's been hard lately, but we're figuring it out.
She just gave me like the illest pep talk. Like, I don't already know. I'm trying to survive here. Can I loot this for gas? Nah. Alright. So let's head that way or this way for whatever it's called. For the car, that's what it's called. And then we're gonna go ahead and drive that shit. Hope the driving's not like really buggy or whatever. Cause I heard that the driving's supposed to be like really, really buggy, that like the zombies appear like above the ground flying and shit. Yeah, I really should save the bullets. Damn. I love the freaking combat though. Combat's amazing. Excuse me? Alright, hold up. I'm out of stamina. Give me a second. Alright, we out. Fuck with me now. Lord have mercy. Oh god. Alright. It gets really dark though. 7 viewers, yo. Thank you. Oh, they run down fast. Hold up. I'm out of stamina, yo. Calm down. At least you're not running up. Oh, you're still alive. Damn. Lord have mercy. Oh, God. Alright. What the hell? Oh, there's a skeleton. I hear something. Alright, here, calm down. Hold up, calm down. Alright, jump it. I dare you. Oh, okay. Yeah. Alright. Okay. We'll search this real quick.
That just rang the dinner bell.
Hate that shit. Shit. Lord, I guess I'll take that. Alright, dip. Oh, there's only 3 of them? Oh, we fighting. We don't believe we're running away. Get over here. Just play soccer with your head. Oh, the stamina is it's too stupid. Oh my god. Makes no sense. Why does it take forever to also go up? There's binoculars on the map. Does that mean I can go up there and I can scout? Oh, I heard that scream. Yo, you hear those screams?
Nah. Oh, yeah, wait. I don't think you guys hear the game. Yeah, let me probably raise it a little bit. Alright. I don't know if you guys hear the game, if it's too loud. Who knows? What the fuck happened here? Alright, hold on. Okay. Alright, let me just adjust the volume of it. Alright. I think that's good. Alright. How do I refill?
This infirmary is exactly what
drive.
We need to keep my patient
alive.
Can I drive
now?
Once you give me the go-ahead, I can start treating his symptoms.
I got gas. How do I, I'll refuel. Alright, so, come on, refuel, please. Yeah, let me just pour it in the door real quick. Don't mind me. I'm just pouring it in the door. Logics. Alright, so, come on, refuel. There we go. What the hell? What? Alright, it's not so bad. I don't know where's my house at. Alright, my house is right here. Where's the drive-thru? Do I not own a drive-thru? How the drive-thru? Do I not own a drive-thru? Just how it works. So we don't own drive-thrus. What? Oh, I can open a door to look out. What? That's pretty cool. Oh. We have a parking lot. That's so ghetto. All right, right here. All right, so check the trunk. Oh.
Feel like a pack mule.
Yeah, you are a pack mule because no one else wants to do anything. Oh my god!
That was noisy.
Oh my god.
Let me turn the light. Keeping busy?
I wonder what I could do with that generator. I wonder if that could turn on the power. If anyone knows, help me out, please. You're headed out. Do you remember to stock up your gear?
This load is quite heavy.
No, it's not. It's just some food. Like some pizza, and that's it. Alright. There you go. Lightly this time. Don't be barging it now. Alright. I wonder what else I can build. Oh, door closed by itself. Alright. What can I build over here? Oh, huh. Craft explosive and fix weapons. I might do that. Build a kitchen also lets craft stamina items. Outdoor beds. But the thing is, I have indoor beds, so why would I want to have outdoor beds? Let me see if I can repair
that. Hey, buddy. Know where I can score some cure?
Nah, yeah, you're dead. Alright, here. View bed. Repair. There you go. The fact that it takes 30 minutes. Check Alex into your infirmary. So do I go into my infirmary? Stabilize blood, whatever. Fix him.
It isn't as good as having the actual cure, but I should be able to keep his blood plague from getting worse for a while.
Oh, that makes sense.
That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
Alright, what else can I do? Med stockpiles are very low, but I don't know how the hell I'm gonna do that.
I see you folks are my new neighbors.
Who?
Won't you come by to help me out with something?
Yeah, who is he?
Whoever that is, they probably know a lot about this area. We could use a friend like that.
Yeah, that's
see
how
if
we
they
die.
Can help us find more meds.
Oh.
We need them to treat our patients.
We are basically
until we can make
dead.
The cure.
We are basically dead. Provides one food a day. Craft fuel base. Needs food and water. Okay. Boost morale. Train shooting. Train fighting. Even though my fighting is already maxed out, almost maxed out. I'm gonna head out. Keep making videos. Keep it up. The content later. Alright, yo, thank you for joining. Thank you, Soul Reaper Gaming. Yo, thank you so much. Hope you have a good night. I'll be streaming this for a while, actually. Maybe even a little tomorrow.
Build a sniper. Oh, a field hospital. Okay. So there's a lot of things you can build in this game. That's pretty cool. So where do we have to go? We have to go this way. Alright, we are heading out because we... Oh, let me take the car, actually.
This
yeah, how
is
far
your
is
man
it?
Dwayne, the voice of the network.
Nah, it's not that far.
Yes, I'm still here. As always, I'm reaching out to all my brothers and sisters out there struggling to stay alive. I know we've all suffered since the army pulled the great adios. If we get stuck in the
okay.
past,
right, so this is the car,
we got no future. I'm not telling you to forget the people we've lost along the way.
Dodging and climbing are quicker, your pulse less stamina, strikes, a lot of attack, flying strike.
Keep the faith.
Increase
no
carrying capacity. Oh, so
this
each have their own thing. Alright, I kind of
want to
boost my fighting though. I'd rather just boost my fighting, so I'll wait until my fighting could be my... Yeah, come over here, let me boost my fighting. Dead? Oh. How does he struggle to climb over that little gate? Alright, up to yeah, I like how creepy this whole game is at night. It's like so creepy. What's up? Just walk inside. Don't mind if I just come up in here and loot real quick. Actually, let's fast loot so he gets in trouble.
Okay. Good find.
Ooh, a propane.
Too much to carry alone.
Hello.
What's going on?
What's going on?
Bueno.
Bueno. All right. Whatever.
Infestations like this are pretty dangerous. If you need some extra ammunition, I have a few rounds to spare. If you don't clear out infestations now and again, they spread all over. Then they become a serious problem.
Got it.
Trade with Bert. Alright, so if I trade with him, he gives me ammunition for my gun. Is he behind me? Is he behind me? That's how you can follow me? Alright, move on. Oh, I see your red eyes no matter where we are. Oh, no. Alright, let's say Fortnite. Bless me with a headshot right now. There we go.
I just need a second to catch my breath.
I need a second to catch my breath. Alright, barbed wire is looking a little better. Barbed wire is looking a lot better. So, jump over these walls up. Okay, 180. Gotcha. Excuse me. Don't mind me. Hey.
Zombies and starvation.
So, we need ammunition. Gas, I just dropped off, so there is 14. Alright, so if I keep on getting these things, then I'll be good.
If anyone can hear this, I wouldn't mind a bit of help.
I'm gonna install this mod and supply. But what do I do with that? It's a facility mod. I don't know what I have to do with that. Alright, I'll store it in there for now. Because I have no idea what I gotta do with that. I'll find out later. Here, we're gonna go ahead and... I think we have to... Yeah, we'll drive it. Too lazy to freaking walk back. Okay. Hop up in here. Excuse me. Oh, what the hell? And it, now it should be over here somewhere.
Okay. Getting close. If you can, take out the screamer first. Otherwise, it'll just draw more zombies.
Gotcha. But where's the screamer? Oh, I see it. I see it. I think I see it. There's so many of them. I just...
Can't keep fighting.
Oh my god, why do you look so creepy like that?
proud, amigo.
Yeah, that's all. Bag of ammo. I need that. I can take both these. Alright, let's see. Oh, I saw something shining. Okay.
All this searching has finally paid off.
Need medical supplies. They said they were low.
No more room.
Damn, I'm about to drop it. Can't wait, hold up. I could put it in the trunk. Oh, I'm stupid. Couldn't use the door. My man's couldn't use the door.
What the fuck you doing?
Asher, pop you right here. Right here now. Can I kill him? Ooh, how badly I want to kill him. Alright. Store this in there. That's good. Alright. Let's stuff more shit in there then.
Bad vibes in here, man.
Bad vibes? Got bad vibes, so do I. Just go through the door, please. No, I don't want to do that. All right, drop that. All right, anything else? I know he tried jumping through the window again. I heard him. I'll take it because we need guns. Okay.
Damn it, we got incoming.
We don't got anything incoming. Nah, we have something incoming. Locking case to keep the ammo organized and solve this lock to increase ammo store. Oh, okay. Professional break. Muzzle on, okay. A well made break that will look in the pre zombie gun range. I'll take it. I'll take anything at this point. I think I have to go across here. Site not secured yet. Got you.
Nothing here.
Oh my god, this makes no sense.
This place is clean.
I hear a zombie right outside the wall. Oh, never mind, he's in.
Search complete.
I'm gonna take all these guns.
No more room.
Oh, I can't take the 6-pack of white beard. What? Did he just get bit? Is he getting bit? Man, you can't fight this one zombie. My man's can't even fight a zombie. This man's can't. Yeah, you clearly can't be in our freaking organization. Can't even fight a zombie. That's just embarrassing. Alright, let's see. So now if I wanted to, I could claim this, but provides ammo supplies, one. Yo, so you could, that's so cool. Oh my god, I'm actually pretty excited for this game. Alright, so hop back in, and we out. Drive. There we out. Ooh, that power slide. Tokyo Drift over here. Is it too loud? I think it's too loud. The game might be a little too loud. I might have to lower it just a little bit. Yeah, I think that's good. Alright, here, this is the house. There we go. Let's carry this. Open trunk.
This load is quite heavy.
Yeah, I don't know why freaking the Bert over here can't do anything. Oh my god, yo, we need electricity.
We need to build and all we have are old boxes and trains.
Yeah, maybe if you go outside and get something, then maybe it'll be a little better, but we got paranormal activity shit going on over here. Doors are closing by itself. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. I'll check out for
after.
Now what you mean it's quite heavy? Yo, you need a man seems to freaking do something. Alright. There we go.
How do you stop a juggernaut from charging? Drop a house on him.
Yo, who is this girl? Alright, we'll drop this, drop off this, drop off this, drop off this. this. And that's it. Alright. Yeah, talking on Bert. Here. Bert.
Blood plague? Yeah, I've lost some friends to that too. You should know that the medicine just delays the inevitable. I'm sorry.
Yeah, no, we should kill him.
No, it's okay. We know how to cure it. We just need to keep this guy alive until we can make the cure.
You have a cure for blood plague? Fuck, I wish I'd met you folks a month ago. Some of my friends might still be alive.
Too late. We don't actually have the cure on hand just yet. We need to gather one more ingredient before we can craft it.
What do you need? Maybe I can help.
This may sound crazy, but we need tissue samples from plague zombies. The doc brought a few samples from her lab back at the refugee camp. But she says we need more.
Yeah. Somebody's not.
So you need plague zombies, huh?
May I help you?
You in the right direction.
May I help you? Oh my god! Clearly, he doesn't need my help.
That person is bad news.
Yeah, I thought he was bad news too. Don't worry. You're good on your own, right?
We've got something serious to discuss.
What happened? What you want? What you want? Alright, yo, I'm trying to talk with you, girl, and you trying to run away from me?
That's good. Now we just find these plague zombies and kill as many as we have to until we get a viable sample.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh. Okay.
We need this done, no matter what.
But I have one.
Hello. Maybe for the last fucking time.
Oh, I'm sorry, but I already helped you. This is your fault anyway for me being... I have one already, don't I? Yeah, I have one.
I've been looking for you. Mm-hmm.
I better hit the place animal home so we can... deposit the place animal in your supply... Yo. Why are you guys knocking, bro? Please, just stop.
Screw you, asshole!
Oh, yeah, protector. Yeah, we have to protect our home. Yo, that just makes no sense. I just took it out of my supply closet. Okay. I just took it out of my supply locker just to put it back in my supply locker. Oh, it's over here. It's over here, down here, boom.
We now have enough plague samples to make the cure. We should get on that as soon as possible.
That makes no sense. That just made no sense. Prepare it. Okay. So I gotta go over here, use infirmary, stabilize, craft medical supplies, medical help, upgrade infirmary, destroy, mod, view mods, okay. Install portable generator, use fuel to activate the power of facility, secure start. Why do I need that? Alright, right here, prepare.
Chin up, I have the cure in hand. You'll be back on your feet soon.
Any progress on getting that cure made? I mean, it's only life or death for me.
I hope you die. I honestly do. This is your fault we're in here.
I feel like shit.
This should put you back on your feet.
Hell, I'll try anything at this point.
Someone's knocking on the door again. Can someone answer the door? Can someone answer the door, please? Nope.
That bullshit didn't kill me. It made me stronger.
Alright, they got it.
Hey, neighbor. I saw you killing plague zombies out there. I came over to talk to you about getting rid of them for good.
Talk with Bert at your base to learn more about the plague zombies. You are fatigued. Continue to reduce that. And when your maximum standard is too low, return home and switch to another survivor. Did I just repair this bed though? Can't this bed be repaired? 13 minutes, you gotta be kidding me. Alright, so I'm gonna switch back with, what's his name? Yo, they don't close doors in this place. Alright, hold up. Where is the other person at? Do they not? Alright, never mind. Looks like I'm gonna be staying here. Actually, no, he's right here. Alright, they're all at the front door apparently. Hello, oh, no, it's just Bert. Alright, what's up, Bert? I help you.
I've been collecting some items for just this occasion. Feel free to take some.
Dang.
Orale. K killing the plague heart instantly wipes out all the infected muertos nearby.
Operator
plague heart like this reminds me.
We got this. Come on, Bert. We got this.
Plans to make a real difference, something much bigger than our little group. Would have been our legacy. But things didn't work out so well. Now I'm the only one left.
Oh no.
Oh no, like my guy cares. Alright, the play card was over here. Alright. Yeah, it's over here. Alright, let's just close your damn door.
We're getting close. You can tell by the red haze. And the plague zombies, of course.
I just hear that one zombie.
Get off a ride!
Yeah, close it. Try to shoot him. Can you please get on my way, please? Yeah, he's dead. Oh, so that's how you zoom in. Alright, I'm gonna need to take these. And these. Yep, well, I lost my only car. On a pole that flipped over the entire car. Some bullshit, if I've ever seen bullshit before. Alright, so wait, you aim in like, oh, that makes sense. Let's reload. Damn, reloading is gonna take ages. I might as well just be dead.
Zombies.
Hello. Nah, there's one inside. I thought there was one inside. Hello. We're just here.
Smells like a whole town died in here.
Oh shit, I messed up.
I see one of those diseased muertos here.
Yeah, you can go ahead and fight them, because clearly I'm not fighting them. What? Oh shit, I heard him. Yo, where are you doing? What you doing? There you go, you got that. Good shit, buddy. Yo, can you just fight them all, please? Alright, nope, clearly not. Yeah, you're gonna have to fight them all, because I'm not getting that plague shit. Alright, destroy the plague heart. So by the looks of it, that looks like the plague heart. Yeah.
I'm barely hurting this thing.
Yeah.
I got a rest.
What you mean? We did it. Oh shit. Oh shit. He got it.
We've still got Zeds to deal.
Dip. He's good on it all. Good shit. You got it. What you mean? Why'd you come towards me? Kill him. Oh no.
And that's my last mag.
Nah, we good. Stay still. Just stop coming towards me. Fight him. There you go. That's what I like to see. Bert, that's the... See, Bert got this. He don't need me. Actually, I don't need him. It's the other way around. Alright. Now I gotta keep on fighting this thing.
I'm barely hurting this thing.
This is the only thing we can do, buddy. Oh no! That's all we need to do. Oh no. Yeah, where did Bert go? Oh my god, there's just too many of them. I'm out of stamina too. My stamina is going down way too fast. Oh my god, how many? Can I just shoot this thing? There's more.
Damn, not good.
Oh my god, alright, I'm shooting it.
Okay, it's on the ropes.
That's it, right? You're kidding me. Yo, my guy's tired. Where did Bert go? Bert! Alright, Bert, you got it. You can do the rest, because I'm just too tired. Oh, I might need to go home. Alright, you know what? Maybe I can just snipe from here for the rest of it. There we go. Last one.
That was my last shot.
Oh, you're kidding me. You're kidding me. Alright, here we go. Alright. Here we go.
I'm barely hurting this thing.
I had nothing else to do, so.
It's done. I'm playing hard to destroy.
That's great fucking news.
Oh my god.
I feel safer already. That was nice work. Unfortunately, there's one. There's always more. This town's a long way from safe.
Why have I been streaming for like 2 hours? Lord, that means it must be like 4 o'clock in the morning, 2 o'clock in the morning, 6 o'clock. Alright, so I can take this, right? I thought it boosted my...
And that was the last one.
So.
Not happening.
Huh? So I just gotta go home, that's the only thing I can do. Alright, I'll loot more after this, though. Oh, this sucks. I'm getting a new car now.
Nothing. That's what a surprise.
What? Nothing. That's gonna be a pain in the ass. Alright, there's an upstairs, but. Oh, yeah, I see it. I see something up here.
I need a rest.
I'm just gonna have to go home. Oh, I don't have a car though. This way, hold up. There's gonna be there's a car right next to me. That's
yo. Oh, here's a piece of friendly advice. Be careful who you tell about that cure you have. Some people out here might try to take it from you.
Oh wow. That's sick. Now I got two cars. Now I got another car. Wow, that's fast. Yo, why are you opening the door for? Here, open the door, open the door, open the door, open the door, open the door. Bitch! Man. Yeah, that bump always fucks up in every vehicle.
I really appreciate what you're doing out there.
Yeah, you better appreciate it, because I'm not doing anything. Alright, let's. There we go. My OCD is acting up right now. Open trunk. Hey, I have a toolkit now. Y'all need that shit. And a wrench. And more parts. That's lit. That's really lit.
Talk.
Speak with Bert about the future. about the future. Well, I love future. So he's a. Let's see. I'm definitely gonna switch with somebody. Alright, who is over here? Alex, hey, do you mind switching or not?
Take over for a
second. Yeah,
you
just gotta do this. You're better now. Alright. Oh wait, no. Switch characters.
But you take over for a while.
No, because you have the items. You have all the items. Hey, you're gonna have to drop that, everything you have, basically. I don't care about that, though. Alright. Alright, where's Alex at? Alex, where'd you go? Alright, there's somebody always over here, though. She's the. Yeah, I'll be Alex again.
I'm gonna sit this one out.
Okay. So speak with Bert. Oh, Bert.
I'll remember this day, amigo.
Welcome to the team.
I have to make sure there's more beds.
To the team, I advise you to start thinking about the long term. With the right leadership, something special. Oh, one more thing.
Oh, wait, because
my last community had these special radios that could also send text messages. Somebody came through a while back passing them out. You should have them now.
What
my friends would want.
What the hell is the zombie already doing in here?
When we keep our supplies in a big pile, stuff gets broken.
Hold on, wait, who are you? Yeah, I'm switching to him.
Tag
he has the gun.
Man.
Yeah,
noise in this place is like a fucking beacon for zombies.
Alright, so. Did I take the stuff already? The toolkit? I hope not. Nah, I didn't. Hey.
No way I can fit this.
Oh, I didn't even know you had this much shit in
here. We have some stuff for trade if anyone's interested.
Alright. Alright. Toolbox. That's really all I need. What is this?
I like company, but this is getting ridiculous. We need to expand.
Point 22, sorry, so that's what it takes. Point 22, so I'm good. Alright, we're good. We need to expand. As you can see, I'm trying to expand. I'm pretty sure I'm the only one expanding. Alright, so we need a new car. There's a vehicle over here. I don't know what a Maxim, whatever the hell that was. Alright, I'm stuck. Okay, I'm stuck. Actions. No vehicle parked here. What you mean? There's a vehicle right here. Oh, there's a vehicle. Right. Actions. Heavily armored ram and armored heavy vehicle upgrade kit. Oh, that's so cool.
Looks like there's a horde shambling in. Not a problem.
Cool, fix it. I'm on charge. Oh my god. Alright, I think I might. If I'm gonna expand here, I need to expand like to smaller areas. My friend. Why is my man already tired?
Where should I put this?
Yeah, never mind. I think I might expand over here. Yeah, so I'm gonna see if I can leave everything in here.
Oh, yeah. This place could come in real handy as an outpost.
Yeah, I'm gonna make this as my new outpost. Nothing found. Lovely. Oh, nothing in here. I hear something now. Whoa!
Gotta keep my eyes open.
Hello. So, can I claim this? How do I claim this? Oh, it's right here. Oh, it's right here. Yeah. Hmm. Confirm.
Okay, the work's done and this outpost is ready for use.
Well, that's pretty cool. So, the beds work, I'm assuming, right? Alright, so I have existing facilities. Has one chef's kitchen, one master bedroom, a double bunk bed, a trash clerical park, two parkings, and an infirmary. One outdoor slot available. This one has just two beds. Okay. Potential garage.
Let's see. I don't want to jinx us, but that was pretty easy.
I know it was easy. Alright. Okay. I'm starting to get the hang of this. Apparently I only searched one container in there, but it's alright. Oh, you shouldn't have. Oh my God. Well, slam the door. Oh, that's nice. Now, if I just have gas for those, that's all I need. So what am I? So I guess my best bet is just to expand. So I expanded once. What's my current objectives? If it has it, community. True one surviving, and there's no sanity, man. And just collect the leaders. Okay. And blah blah by completing a mission and accomplish for the community. Okay. Alright, so I might give this man some time to rest because he needs to sleep. Alright, actually no.
Is anyone out there? I could use a little help.
Who is that? Okay, so I just, alright, so here, let's try this. Let's clear this out the way. Can I close this? I don't know why it was there. Alright, so I could.
We have room for more around here, as long as they're willing to work.
There we go. Alright, so here, let's look around, maybe. Let's go right. What's here? The gun shop. I want to have, at some point, control the gun shop, but let's go across the street. And go there and see what's over there. Alright, I don't think we need anything specific right now.
I need a breather.
Nah, calm down, you're good. Let's do this.
Looks like I'm safe for now.
That's what you think. Ultra light pack. Oh shit, I forgot to put away all the stuff I have already. That's nice.
This will come in handy. No way I can fit this.
Actually, I might take the car, because the car could just help. Nah. Yeah, I think I might take the... Alright, there's one more container. Alright.
Empty.
Empty, of course. Alright, lovely. What could be used here? I think I might either get that one or the gun. Nah, I think I'm gonna get this one. Cause the gun one just, I don't have that many good guns. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just do that. Alright, I think I'm gonna shoot for like another 10 more minutes and I'll hop off cause I'm tired.
Yo, heads up. Found a couple of things while I was out.
Good shit, Bert. might just maximize everything here, and then I'll switch to the other base. Close this door, though. So, oh my god, I don't know how the hell that makes sense, but okay. Person who just sent the comment, yo, I don't know that language. Is that Chinese? I'm assuming Chinese, or yeah, no, I think that's Chinese. I say no. Build a workshop. I think that's best bet. Build a workshop. Yeah. Let's build that workshop. But I think you're the only one in here. I think you've been here for a while, so I just want to thank you for the support. Pull up military stash. Actually, how? Oh, it's up there. I see.
Never thought it'd happen, but I'm actually looking forward to tomorrow.
How do I get up there? Wait, hold up. I thought there was something up there. Hold up, actually. Damn, just can't move. Alright, I think it's in here. Yeah, no, it's right here. Yeah, that's what this is. Alright, come on, let's fight. See, roll of firecrackers. Oh my god, I forgot to freaking put that thing back again. And there's absolutely nothing here, so it's just amazing. Wow. Military stash. I thought it would be lit, but no. Absolutely nothing. Let's see what's in here. A flower nursery. Huh. Maybe we could go. Let's just. I think the houses would be nice, but I think those are just for expanding. Just because we're expanding. So let's go down the street. That's probably the best bet. You know, driving is actually dumb hard in this.
Looks like whoever was here last left a bunch of stuff.
Really? I can't tell.
Anyone out there? I need some help.
Anyone out there? I need some help. So where's the container at? What's up, zombies? Come on, you get that headshot. There we go. There we go, that's all I need. Alright, so let's see. Maybe if I go in here. But I think I already looted this. Didn't I already loot this? Yeah, looted this. That's why the door's open. Okay. Oh my god, you went fast. Calm down. Viewers. Another token. Nowhere for that to go.
Hey, this is Twain here.
Listen, I don't think I'm
we placed a lot of hope in our government, didn't we? As if we all forgot that the powers that be, they only look after the powers that be. That's why the network says power to the people. And as always, keep the faith out there.
What else is there right here? Hello? Hello? I know you're behind there. Come on, open the door. Like, why can't you open the door? Alright, you know what? I'm not gonna bother with it. What kind of search over here do you? Parts. I'm forgetting something. I don't know where it is. There it is. There you go. It took you long enough, bro. What happened there? You were struggling a little bit, weren't you? Hello. So this is cleared. Let me run back here. Alright, the workshop's done. There should be some things over here that I could pick up. But where is it? Okay, I can't climb that? No, okay. Gotcha. What's up, zombie? So the container's over here, definitely. Yes, I'm a loot. Yes, yes, it has. This just makes total sense. This makes total sense. Weak painkiller. I don't need weak painkillers. Oh, he's right behind me. Oh, you bitch. Wow. Alright, there's also something in the back here. Maybe I could lose some of this. Equipment shed. Who knows? Oh. Oh wait, hold up, hold up. How does this make sense? There was just no one was here. No one was here.
Yeah. You can help us if he's still alive. I can try to find him.
Okay, let's do it.
Fuck!
What? Yikes. Alright. Firecracker. Blah, blah, blah. That makes sense. Nah. I don't need crowbars. Or wrenches. That's what I meant.
Sweet.
Nah, take that. That's nice. Anything here? Nah. Yo, I hear you over here. What's you good? You good? You doing alright? Good shit. He looks good. Alright. Now let's put this in trunk. And then we'll loot that last one next to us and I will call that a day. Whatever that. That's a wrap. Alright, somewhere here. Is this it? What? Really? I think I'll find anything good over here. What is it? What's gonna be here? Yeah, I don't need that. There's a zombie right next to me. Yeah, I don't need that. And last but not least. I don't need that. Wonderful, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna just go head home and drop off this, rucksack. You good there, buddy? Okay, I'm not grabbing. I attacked the air. I attacked the air, apparently. Open trunk. Alright.
We gotta be out there destroying plague hearts.
Yeah, how about no you other do that? Option. Alright, now I'm gonna drop this off.
Drop off successful.
And then I'm gonna drop off all the things I got in here. Except those rounds. I'll drop off the parts, the toolkit, I'll drop off. Seeds and oh wait, I needed those rounds. No, no. There.
Anybody else notice we're low on meds?
Yeah, how about you do this? What you mean? Why do I gotta do everything? Alright. I'm gonna end the stream there, guys. Alright, thank you guys for watching. I'll be streaming this tomorrow or basically maybe a couple hours from now again. And I just wanna thank you guys again for the support. Make sure to like and sub if you want more. And I'll see you guys later. Thank you so much.